Welcome back. It appears, unfortunately, I did not complete everything from 1999. I have some more crafted items I've yet to do on this playthrough. I haven't done an Auroch Worn Spear, Golem Joe, Golem Mace, Spine Axe, and White Verendi Wand. White Verendi Wand. What do you need for it? White jewel to a jewel collector. Need a white jewel. Spine axe. Need a shore armadillo spine. You just need an armadillo spine. Golem mace. Iron heart. Golem Joe. A wood heart. An Auroch spear. And the Auroch horn. So, where do we get a white jewel? Looks like we need a white jewel. Wonder how many of these items I actually have somewhere or another. That is the question. Actually, we'll start with the Auroch Horn Spear. Where do we get that? The various Aurochs. Trophies of fire. Horn. Where do we go for an Auroch gear? Oh, I know where to go. Candace, I believe. I think we can go to Candace Keep. Okay. So let's see if what we have in these houses. This is not our house. Well, let's leave a random gift. What shall we leave? She'll leave an IOU, but that's kind of mean. Come on, use the door. Great pumpkin. Nothing we need. Copper heart, obsidian heart, diamond heart, reed shark hide, diamond powder. I should just go through all my characters. I probably have all these items. Go away somewhere or another. We'll go through first. Not here. And we're gonna have to do at least one fun quest. So all these crafting things are they're neat to do, but you get a bit tiresome. Sparkling scintillating gem. There we go, two scintillating gems. Lots of copper hearts, lich seals. Small shard, we'll throw it in there. Actually, okay. So yeah, we're probably going to have to farm some of this stuff, but we'll look through the houses anyway. I will show where you can farm some of this stuff. Brand of staff, noodle cutter, royal cabbages, interview with a mosswort, thick Gromney hide. Random arm just hanging from the door. Yeah, this robe used to be like really overpowered for the mages. Great Madoker horn is not what we need. Whole chicken's not what we need. Scalp's not what we need. Small shard is not what we need. So, it is time to try to find which ones drop it. The fire bowl, the fire. Master of the herd. Okay, let's find Master of the herd. Exit call area. Kurogo does a call. I said it's one of my favorite towns in the game. So let's make sure we actually go to the right portal. Don't need any of these guys. Sure don't. Don't need Gold Ventus Wasp, Shadow Wisp, Ulthoi Servant. What's up here? Drudge Ravener. Drudge Stalker. Actually, I think Candace might be the best bet. Maybe. So in the abandoned mine, would they actually put a portal in here? I don't know if those are the right kind of Aurochs. We shall find out. Okay. Oh, I know a place to look. Go to Rithwick. And some of these drop rates just aren't very good, but that's all right. It is all right. We're gonna go to Rithwick. 8.7 north, 60 west. Okay, so 8.7, 60.1. There we go. It is that one right here. King Pile Square. 11.5 north. Uh-oh. Looks like I just broke into somebody. Oh, I guess the house is for rent. 11.5, 37.9. Eleven point five north, 37.5, 37.9. Here's the cows. Oh, we got the horn. Oh, we got a second horn. We're actually having some luck here. Oh, we got a third horn. We're hitting the jackpot on old school crafted trope. Old school trophies for crafting. We'll go back to Lifestone. Where do we take this guy to get the? You give it to an ivory crafter to get Auroch Horn Spear. So we're gonna go to Zakal. Go to our favorite ivory crafter. I like this town. You have a stone collector and ivory crafter there. Tor is that ivory crafter. Oh no. Most pathetic jump ever. There we go. Got the ivory crafter getting the horn. And we got our spear. So let's hold out our spear. This is what we farmed for is the Auroch spear. And I'm sure it has great stats. 3.75 to 15 electrical. 3% to attack skill, 5% to melee. And since we got that item, you can mark it off the list if I can find my pen. And then we already didn't ask Golem Joe. Heartland Portal. Yeah, we're looking for a wood golem. Is there a dungeon with wood golems? Vaulted Cellar. Okay, I think we can. Was gonna say something general chat. You know what? Let's use this. Let's use 1999 gear to obtain more 1999 gear. Vaulted Cellar. It's the one with the dull dagger. I think that's Eitachi. Oh. This one has wood golems, apparently. 8.6 south. Eight point six south, 52.9 east. There are some quests we can do to get these, but why would we want to do that? Let's do it the old fat wood golem. Wood golem, where are you? Come on, let's get lucky here. Got him. He didn't drop what we needed. Jade Grompy. Don't need the zombie. Let's go in. Apparently, wood golems in here. Wood golem. We're gonna have to fight a mighty oak golem at some point to do a quest. But yeah, we need a wood heart. No wood hearts. That's a shame. Lockpick. Oh no, I need a cellar key door.
Well,
that's not good. I should have asked for one from what's his name, but I wonder if I can kind of bypass all that and just jump up here. And that's not terribly useful. Might be, let's see, get the right angle on the jump. Yeah, it doesn't take me anywhere useful. We'll probably leave and come back if it'll reset. So yeah, wood golem heart, iron golem heart. Yeah, we got, looks like we have five items. Maybe there's a better place we can do this from. Let's see. Actually, I have an idea. Let's go turn in the shadow armor. We're gonna go to Al-Joima. She's in this room somewhere. Where is it? There we go. Okay, so 7.1 north, 3 east. Where does this portal go? To 2-2? Floating City. You know what? I think we will do Floating City, but we need Jabril. Give him this. There, let's. Let's put on our greater shadow armor. Greater shadow armor actually looks kind of neat. Yeah, that is the greater shadow armor. I hate to skip a bunch of stuff. I think the floating city portal is a random one, so I think we're going to have to do it. No, all my stuff is out of mana. That's. Well, we're gonna take the floating city portal. And we are going to do the quest anyway. Acepedia. Floating city. Floating city was pretty early in the game. Like October of okay. Banderling part of the city. So floating city. Okay, so where do we go? Got that. Got the drop. The drop was right here. So go here, this way, this way around to the floating city. Destroyed portal to Cragstone. East, let's see. Exit portal. Got this distillery due. Now we need to go to Lord Alival. Where is he? Lyle Thorpe. Okay, we will go to Lytlethorpe. We'll knock out the Floating City quest. End up going north to the Luvian, and I think it's the third one right here. Lord Alival, which is one north. One north, 51.1 east. Here's Lord Alival. Let's see what we get for turning this in. A 1,000 experience and 2 potions of healing. Oh, yippee. Yay. We got that out of the way. We need to find some wood golems, is what we need to find. Hmm. Okay, we'll go to the fourth Empyrean Stone Tower. Near Beishi. Just show. I should pick up the 120 hive while I'm here, but I'm not really that concerned with leveling that quickly. And what am I going to get out of it? Yeah, I'd say I'm 275, but other than that, really, what do I gain? Went too far south. 48.660 east. Where's my steady spawn of wood golems is the question. Doesn't appear to be a steady spawn of wood golems here. Got some other stuff. That was a bit of a waste, so we shall go back to Facility Hub. Isn't this the person who gives us a key? Maybe not. There, we got our key. 8.652. And we shall get our. We actually need two wood hearts. Not a mud. Actually, why not? Wood golem heart, so we shall get a wood golem heart. No wood golem, come on. As we go down, there'll be more wood golems. Nope, 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 nope. I just need wood golems, not moss warts, not this garbage. No, limestone golems, nope. Actually, I think I am going to go through the mules to do this. So let's log. And let's start the going through the mules. Looking for wood hearts, iron hearts. Wood heart. Oh, this person's empty. And not who I need. Don't have a wood heart, and I don't need you. Come on, wood heart. Okay, let's continue our search through the mules. Not exactly enthralling videos as of late. Asocial tomb rock seems like somebody that might have wood heart, iron heart. Okay. Well, come on, come on. Woodheart, Ironheart. Nope. I know I have Woodheart someplace and Ironheart somewhere. Copperheart, Ursuline Fang. Nope. Yellow jewels, but not a white jewel. I got an iron heart. Now the question is, I already have one of those. Blackstone. Where'd I put it? Tipped pack cow. Iron heart. And with such quick speed, we'll make there one day to the trophy smith. Trophy Smith. We'll give the Trophy Smith. Golem Mace. There's our Golem Mace. Check that off the list. Golem Mace. Return anything else. Okay, so for these things, we're going to have to just hunt wood golems. However, I Yeah, this character is full. Completely full. So, yeah, we have. Limestone golems. We don't really care about that. Go back up to where the wood golems are. We get the farm wood golems. That's great, great fun. A wood heart. There we go, there's our wood heart. And get another one. Got our wood heart. So we go up here. Where's the trophy smith? The trophy smith is up here. Give him the wood heart. You get the Golem Joe. Just a stick. Leaves two more items on the list. Go to Tumurok Cave. Near Red Spire. Need to go to 41.7, 82.5. Right here is Tumurok Cave. Need the spine of a shore armadillo. Or you can also do a sandy or a bronze, but okay, this weapon's pretty awful. Guys needs to drop the spine. Then we have the yellow jewel, and then we should actually be done with 1999. Doing all the quests and crafting items from 1999, and it fills up 2 pages just for 2 months. I got a large armadillo hide. A large armadillo hide. That's not what we needed. Need to spawn. There we go, there's our spine. So where do we take the spine? You go to the Trophy Smith again. It's just a white jewel, and then we're done with this here. So back to the same Trophy Smith, and we missed that jump. Back to the same old trophy smith. They'll give us a spine axe. Show off the spine axe. It looks kind of neat. Stats aren't very good, but it looks neat. And we'll call this an end to this video and start anew. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe and have a great day.